had a couple of these old decking, composite decking pieces hanging around. Cut them down to 9-foot slats. Screw them together, make them stronger. Cover them in some carpet. Pre-drilled some holes here. I'm gonna put them in here. So now you're going to want to measure the 2x6 that you've created and see the circumference of that to make sure you have enough carpet to cover. This one is 5.5 by 2, so looking at about 15 inches. And it just happens to be that this carpet is 30 inches across, so we're just going to go ahead and cut it right in half, right down the line, and get it going. Nice thing is that this is more than 30 inches, it's 30 and a half, so I have a quarter inch on each side to do the overlap, so it's totally covered in carpet. So I'm going to mark 15 and a quarter all the way down here so I have a good measurement to go from. Get the stamp gun and get it pinned up. Okay, now you're gonna staple one side like this, all the way down on one side, and pull the other one over and lap it over. If you have enough to make it look nice and fold the edge, do so. If not, it doesn't matter. This is gonna be facing down. Just make sure you get staples every 6 to 12 inches. That way it holds it securely. You don't get the ruffling. Okay? So what I'm doing is just cutting the edges just about an inch, because my piece is about 2 inches deep, so I want to leave enough just for the overlap to cover the outer wood. go, there's an end. Three more to go. Okay, let's go ahead and do an end here and wash and repeat kind of thing. So cut it down to about an inch. Give yourself some overlay, maybe an inch and a half, just so it all overlaps. And you like to wrap in a present. Now we go down to the boat launch, put on the slides, unbolt it, and bolt these on to the trailer. See you there. Alright, this is the piece that's broke. Right here. Hopefully you can see that. Undo these bolts. This one's a little bit better. It's not as rotted. Now we take a break. Okay, get these plates and you can measure them out. Stopped 15 minutes. Yep, that's how it works here.